ladies, here we go. We're going Husky Joe home depot. Let's not overthink. We're about to go to Speedway as the NASCAR truck. Hailing top is going to take our full on 40 laps of green flag racing. Mark Bender, Jason Wilson will show you the way as they come through the white stripe out of four. Darrell Watson has the green flag in hand. And it is coming out as soon as they come out of four. We are green flag racing. Before the green flag comes out, Jason Wilson follows right behind. As I said, he's going to continue to work that low groove, and we'll see if he can get a bite. He's looking pretty strong there, down there. Another car to watch for on the inside as he comes in, Jake Bunker. In the 303, turn loose course. Three laps in the village, here we go, with a 40-lap feature event for the Husky Pro Home Depot late model. It's parked up high. I see some fluid coming out of the 25 machine up there. It's moving. So that's not a good sign for that machine. Tony Scrimshaw in the 112 is the other car that's parked. The green flag next time around. Four home before late models will be green this time around. When it gets to the cone, we got 38 laps left in this 40 lap feature event. Mark Bender brings him to the cone. Munger are your top five tonight. 13 laps on the board. And the 40 lap feet are in. Here comes Mark Fingers to the cone. The Met man, Mike Weed, slows to a halt up against the 14 last Husky Bill Home Depot late model feature event as Mark Bender brings him into turns 3 and 4 through the cone. the individual as he's going to go to the victory lane for the first time this year here at Atomic Motor Speedway. Congratulations, Jason Wilson, as he has a trigger flag in hand. Let's all give him a hand as he takes his victory lap. Jason Wilson taking the backwards lap. Let's give him a wave as he waves it to you with that flag. You're a pretty good winner tonight.